got it back from Lucas Moura. Bale perseveres, and it's a wonderful ball out to Reguilon. Options near post and back post. It's in towards Kane, and Bale's there once again. It's the same combination for Spurs. Gareth Bale's sixth goal in as many games, supplied by Kane, and Spurs have the lead again. Gareth Bale has been central to every single good attacking move from Spurs tonight. Kane, Lucas Moura, Son, Bale. Look at Doherty here. Kane sweeps it into the top corner. That's simply incredible from Harry Kane. What a hit, what a hit. Doherty working it back to Kane, but the hit could not be better. What a goal. Harry Kane curls away from Huerta, hits the top corner, and Spurs have a two-goal advantage. Bale. Reguilon goes first time, and he does well. Lamella! Iconic from Eric Lamella! He pulls off one of his greatest tricks in the North London derby! The master of the Rabona does this to slip it beyond Leno. Even he can't believe it. I can't believe it. You will be seeing this one for years to come. Reguilon, good ball over the top. Vinicius onto it, Martinez off his line. Lucas Moura's there though, will he go for goal? Kane, can he slip it back to Moura? Yes he can, and Carlos Vinicius has tapped in his first ever goal in the Premier League. His selection has paid off. Spurs exploit the error and take the lead at Villa Park. It is Carlos Vinicius on the score sheet.